I can bring myself to orgasm just by doing a few more breaths.
Anyone can learn this very easily.
I'm Christina, and I teach Tantra in Singapore. Tantra is much bigger than just sex. Sex is just one part of it. We add a different layer. We add the consciousness just through breath and energy. You need to really go inside yourself. When people practice sex with Tantra techniques, they feel more sensations in their body. I got into Tantra when I was about age 30. I always felt like there is something more out there that I need to explore, I need to find out. Sex is a taboo word, you know? And in the Asian context, we don't talk about sex. When people found out that I was teaching Tantra, there was lots of media coverage. When my mother read the newspaper, she was so embarrassed. Her first reaction is, all your relatives are going to know about it, that my daughter teaches sex. And I had to explain to her that it's really about helping others. We're going to start off by having you totally relax. There is definitely a shift in the awakening of the millennials' mindset. They are more sexually empowered. So it's a three-dimensional movement where the spine is completely free. And if you have an orgasm, great. If not, it's okay. The movement is when you inhale, rocking the pelvis forward. Awaken your sexual energy to stimulate more blood flow. Totally letting go. What you feel is just your energy.
I feel more free to be myself. I learn new ways of harnessing my own energy to empower myself, to feel free, to feel love, to build deeper relationships and connect with people more.
Because usually we touch ourselves, right, to get to that state. Now it's without touching. Yeah, and you just play with your breath and your energy. I feel a lot of joy when I know that I'm helping a lot of people to see their transformation. You need to discover, you need to explore, you need to make love with life.